Hi there, this is Melissa.
And Lauren.
Reporting from George Soto Academy on Thursday the 21st on World Down Syndrome Day.
World Down Syndrome Day purpose is not to particularly raise money for funding or charitable purposes, but to raise awareness of the syndrome.
Thank you, Lauren and Melissa. So, Mrs. Yarnalls, nice to meet you. We're going to ask you a few questions about the group Proud in which you found, is that right?
That's right, yes.
So what's the group all about then? What's the purpose?
Well, the group's about supporting families who have got children with Down syndrome. Down syndrome is a condition that happens at conception and there's nothing that anybody can do about it. And when people are given a diagnosis that their baby has got Down syndrome, Then we want to give the proper support to help them through that.
Okay, that's really good. What got you involved with the supporting children with Down syndrome then?
Well, 10 years ago, my daughter was born, and her name is Hannah, and she's got Down syndrome. Okay. So that led me into the world of Down syndrome and wanting to help and support other people.
It's really brave. How do you find coping with a child with a condition? Is it hard work?
Sometimes it's hard work. Sometimes, like schooling, can be a little bit of hard work. The condition of Down syndrome means that they've got a delay in their speech and their walking, which means that sometimes they don't walk as quick or talk as quick as other children, but they still can walk and talk and communicate, yes. So, but generally speaking, having a child with Down syndrome is no more hard work than perhaps my other two children that can be equally as hard work.
How do you go about raising the awareness about the condition?
We use a lot of media to help raise awareness, such as newspapers, radio stations, and even a bit of TV, and also things like today, so thank you very much in helping a big part of that.
Thank you. Where do you see the group in the future then? Where would you like to be?
We'd like to be supporting families still with having babies that have got Down syndrome, and also we'd like to help continue raising awareness, so that Down syndrome is an accepted part of society, that people won't run a mile, and that people will accept the condition and not be frightened away from it.
Because I'm no different to any of
us
here. Yeah. Well, I admire your dedication and passion for trying to raise awareness of Down syndrome, because you're right, but no different from us. And I think you're really brave doing what you do. And I wish your group and you all the best in the future. Nice to meet you.